Hey guys, how are you? Mr. Wild here, week one. I gotta say, it's a little boring playing by myself in the gym, but I hope you guys can join along with me and do some of these activities at home and have a ton of fun. All right, so hey, for week one, guys, all you need preferably is some sort of a hula hoop. It could be anything like a pillow, just something to be like a home base, okay? And then maybe some sort of like jump rope, any type, anything, just like a long string or something like that. Very simple, right? If you don't have that stuff, it's fine. You can just join along without it, okay? So today, guys, we're going to be doing a lot of spatial awareness, movement throughout space, all right? Locomotive skills, hopping, skipping, jumping, and that type of stuff, all right? Here we go. Here's your activity. Next, guys, we're going to do skipping. Now, when you skip, okay, it's very simple. All you're simply going to do is take a step, and then you're going to hop. Each time you step, you're just going to do a little bit of hop like this. Next, guys, we're gonna gallop, okay? So what you're gonna do when you gallop, you're gonna get a nice stance like this, one foot in front of the other. So my right leg is gonna be the leader, okay? And then my left leg is gonna be the follower. Now you could really do any leg you'd like, okay? So what we're gonna do is we're gonna play follow the leader with our legs, okay, like this. Next, guys, we're gonna do some challenges with your body, okay? We're gonna make ourselves really big, make ourselves really short, make ourselves really flat, okay? Just kind of a fun little activity. Remember, if you don't have a hula hoop, that's fine. You can use a pillow, towel, anything like that, just to, you know, make a home base, okay? All right, next, guys, this is gonna be a spatial awareness running activity. So you really just need anything, okay? Anything like cones, balls, toys, okay? Pillows, so you can move in and out safely, okay? Without touching the objects, all right? Thank you.